votre enfant a déjà reçu le traitement.
Moi, non, je suis un peu plus de temps. Je suis un peu plus de temps.
This tropical forest here in northeast Congo is home to the pygmies. For nearly a month now, three MSF teams have been roaming the Ubangi River and the forest paths in what has been a veritable human and logistical feat. Their aim is to reach the pygmy communities who, for a short while during the rainy season, live a sedentary lifestyle in hundreds of villages scattered across the forest. The teams want to treat, and in so doing eradicate, Yaws, a long since forgotten disease found amongst isolated populations living in poor hygiene conditions. Excluded from the healthcare system, the pygmies living in northeast Congo are particularly affected by the disease. Yaws, transmitted by skin-to-skin contact, causes skin lesions and then goes on to affect bones, soft tissue and joints.
There's an easy way to treat and eradicate yours. It takes just a single dose of the antibiotic azithromycin. It is highly effective and extremely well tolerated. It's a drug that has been around for a long time. It's safe and can eradicate the disease in a population that the health services usually find difficult to reach.
MSF teams organized the distribution of azithromycin in September, aiming to treat a population of 25,000 people. Teams will return to the villages in a month's time to monitor the success of the treatment and to give the antibiotic to those who weren't there first time round.